Yeah, it's a fantastic opportunity. You see MMA has been one of the, you know, the forefronts of the UK MMA scene. You know, even from the cage race days, now in the its current promotion. But I'm really excited about it. You know, it is a big opportunity for me. He's a BJJ black belt, and you know, I think a lot of people kind of credit that as his main kind of tool. But I have seen him, you know, knock people out. He does have knockout power, but it's very kind of sloppy, I think, in his hands. He's got the power there, but he's not very technical on his feet, but you do have to watch it. I'm not going to be too concerned about his jiu-jitsu. Like, I mean, I'm happy enough to take it to the ground, just to be aware, you know, it's not BJJ, it is MMA. It's a different game, so I'm confident. Like, I know if I push him, he will break and I will get the win, so I'm confident going in there. And it's a high-ranked opponent, it's a good opportunity, so looking forward to it. The belt was vacant and he had put words towards getting it, and you know, it seemed like a great opportunity for me as well, so I said I want it, and then two of us verbally agreed, well, you know, let's do it then, and we'll fight for this belt. For sure, I believe my cardio, my power and speed, and I just want it more than him. You know, it's no doubt in my mind. Like, you know, this belt's mine, I'm taking it home. But it really solidified to myself that, you know, I do belong in the flyweight division. It is my division, and there's no one there that I don't believe I can't beat. So this is just the first stepping stone, and I'm going to start racking up the belts in that weight class.